Oh no. The news is predicting 600,000 additional idiots on Atlanta's roadways this weekend. I won't be one of them though. For the rest of you, good night and good luck.